Step 2. Inspect the internal components. Turn off the force triad before inspecting the internal components. Remove the four screws and lift off the chassis cover. Verify all connectors are firmly seated. Inspect each PCBA for damaged components, wires, cracks, and corrosion. Reinstall the chassis cover.